Hi, I'm Dwayne, developer advocate at GitGuardian. I'm here to introduce you to the GitGuardian Honeytoken module. Over the last few years, we've seen an increase in the number of cyber attacks, especially against companies along the software supply chain. One common tactic in all these attacks is that bad actors exploit any credentials they find once they breach the perimeter. For example, in January 2023, CircleCI unexpectedly rotated their platform secrets due to an attacker compromising an engineer's development system. The attacker then used this access to plant malware and steal data. This included keys from CircleCI's production systems, as well as customer environment variables and access tokens. It took the CircleCI team almost 2 full weeks to detect this breach. Ideally, you'd want to discover an intruder much faster. This is where the GitGuardian Honeytoken module comes into play. Honeytokens are decoy credentials that don't allow any real access, but instead trigger alerts that reveal the IP address of whoever tried to use them. GitGuardian Honeytokens can be used for intrusion detection in your own environments and tools. Since Honeytokens don't grant legitimate access, it's highly unlikely that internal users would ever touch them, so sharing them in tools like Slack, Jira, Teams, Asana, or any other internal collaboration tools can help detect intrusion faster. You can also plant Honeytokens in your SaaS vendor systems to be alerted if a core vendor in the supply chain has been compromised. Honeytokens in your source code can also be a quick way to detect when your code has been leaked. GitGuardian can quickly show you if a Honeytoken is exposed publicly, indicating a secret leak. From an attacker's point of view, there's no way to know if a Honeytoken is a valid credential without attempting to use it and alerting you in the process. Attackers commonly automate their attacks, using tools to quickly scan and identify secrets in a system. GitGuardian Honeytokens are designed to trigger when scanned. Of course, GitGuardian is smart enough not to trigger alerts when scanning for your own Honeytokens created through the platform, so teams relying on our secret scanning have no need to worry about false positives. GitGuardian has long been focused on secret detection and remediation. You probably know us for providing insight into hard-coded credentials throughout your perimeter. Now, with the new Honeytoken module, you can easily upgrade your defenses to detect when an attacker has gained unauthorized access to your perimeter. With GitGuardian Honeytokens, you can now easily deploy and manage Honeytokens either from our platform dashboard or through our API. You can leverage scripting against the API to generate and interact with Honeytokens at scale. When a Honeytoken is triggered, you'll immediately be notified by email, or if configured, through a custom webhook. The alert will reveal which Honeytoken was triggered, as well as information about where it was deployed, when it was triggered, and more information so you can act appropriately. From the GitGuardian dashboard, you can find the appropriate menu by clicking on Honeytokens in the left-hand sidebar. From here, you can see all the Honeytokens associated with your workspace and create new ones. Creating a Honeytoken is as simple as naming it, writing an optional description, and assigning it any labels you wish. You can add and update labels at any time after creation as well to easily sort and manage your Honeytokens. Once your Honeytokens are created, you can perform a filter search to easily find the ones you're looking for. You can also filter by type, status, and if it's tagged as publicly exposed. If a Honeytoken has been exposed publicly and you weren't expecting that, that's a potential sign of a code leak. You can also filter by source, showing you which repository the Honeytoken is deployed to. Clicking on a Honeytoken will reveal the decoy keys so you can copy and paste them where you wish. It will also reveal the history of your Honeytoken, including the associated events. This will reveal the timestamp for when it was triggered, the offending IP addresses, along with other valuable info, including user agent and what action they were trying to perform. GitGuardian has helped thousands of organizations mitigate risks in their software development lifecycle. Now, with the introduction of the Honeytoken module, we're taking code and supply chain security to the next level. GitGuardian Honeytokens enable real-time intrusion detection in your supply chain, ensuring that you're always one step ahead of potential threats. Looking ahead, we're planning to bring even more great features to make it easier to add known IP addresses to allow lists, support more types of Honeytokens, and make it even easier to automate deployment at scale. The Honeytoken module marks the next evolution of the GitGuardian code security platform, and we're only getting started.